Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer a billion times. I am a soldier at the battlefield, waiting to hear the voice of my commander. Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer a billion times. Hey! I am a soldier at the battlefield, waiting to hear the voice of my commander. Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer a billion times. Who is calling my name? Oh, Jesus is calling my name. Oh, Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer a billion. Who is calling my name? Oh, Jesus is calling my name. Oh, hey, Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer. Let me hear. Hey! Are you ready to answer the call of God? Billion times. When God call your name, billion times. Your response, billion times.
Ngiyanibulisa egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha, ngibulisa utata apostoli ekhona phakathi kwethu, ngibulisa abafundisi bonke ngokwendawo zabo, ngibulisa ibandla lonke ngegama likaJesu waseNazaretha. Amen. Bazalwane, ngiphethe abantwana beSunday school. Namhlanje kungenelele neyouth ngoba babona ukuthi youth ayifuna ukuphakama, so kune wake up call yeyouth, bazoza ke abantwana ngezipitshi zabo.
Ngiyababingelela bonke abazalwane egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Omile phambi kwenu uNelisa wakwaMadondo isibongo. Today our hearts beat as one in celebration. We are not just celebrating the passing of another year, but celebrating the legacy of faith, growth, and the unwavering commitment to God's grace. To our long-stand members whose commitment has been the cornerstone to our church, we thank you for your dedication. To our pastors, we are grateful for all that you do, for guiding us with a loving heart and a heart that is true. May our church grow like a tree and always planted by our Father in heaven. Happy third anniversary.
Happy third year anniversary. My name is Amahle Njoti. I'll be telling you a memory verse. Psalm 118, verse 1 to 29. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Let those from Israel say his steadfast love endures forever. Let the house of Aaron say his steadfast love endures forever. Let those who fear the Lord say his steadfast love endures forever. Amen.
All protocol is observed. The one who is standing before you, I am Zihlangu Simi. On this day, I would like to share my speech from you. Happy third anniversary to the Eagle Mountain Prophetic Ministries. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Today, on this special occasion, we remember that God has made this day. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We will rejoice in his faithfulness to us year after year. We will rejoice in the memories shared with our church family. And most importantly, we will rejoice in the hope of eternity with him. May this be a day filled with joy and celebration. May we be filled with gratitude and praise for all that God has done for us. May we rejoice in the goodness of God, knowing that he will continue to be good to us for many years to come. People, saints of God, allow me to sit down before the grass grows under my feet. Thank you.
Good morning to the whole church. I would like to greet in Jesus' name. My name is Amahle Mkhize. I'm standing here on behalf on youth in Eagle Mountain Prophetic Ministry South Beach. Happy third year anniversary to our church. First celebrating our anniversary in a way to give thanks to God for his faithfulness. As we look back on the past, we are reminded of the many ways that God has blessed our church. We are grateful for our members, our pastors and staff, and the countless opportunities that we have to serve our community. This next speech is a prayer, and I would like for all of us to close our eyes and bow our heads. Heavenly Father, on our church's anniversary weekend, we want to thank you for your goodness, grace, blessings, and faithfulness to us over the 3 years. We thank you for every soul saved by the gospel of Jesus Christ. We thank you for every heart that has been restored and healed. In Jesus' mighty name, we bless you and pray. Amen and amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ngiyathemba youth itholile wake-up call. Osisi abawu-2 bebefikile ngabe youth. Bayacela ukuthi youth isukume ngeke baze badlule i-Sunday school. So ngiyacela ke from now on angeke ngenze ngibe i-leader ye-youth. Ngizohlala kwi-Sunday school kodwa bacelela ukuthi bangene. Ngiyacela kube khona umuntu ozoyimela i-youth ngoba abantwana bayayidinga, bayadinga ukuzofunda izinto. Amen.
Asibashayele izandla kakhulu egameni lika Jesu wase Nazareth. Pabzo, awuthi uyithathe kancane ngithi phela ukunyakaza kancane.